I called a fellow therapist and said I needed to see her. I was sobbing in her living room when she said to me, these are her exact words, "Wow, you can really feel this." I looked up and saw a complete lack of empathy on her face. And perhaps I read this in, I don't know, but again, what seemed sort of like that moral superiority, as if I was less of a person or a therapist because I was so emotional. I didn't feel safe, and I got out of there as soon as possible.